We specialize in Texana books and books on the West, although we do have a general line of books. Texas has lots of history. My basic understanding is probably there are more books on Texas written than on any other state in the Union. When that sun is high in that Texas. I just wanted to show you this literary map of Texas that a friend gave me many years ago. I think it's quite interesting. It shows you where a lot of the books happened that are written about Texas. This whole shelf here is just on the King Ranch in Texas, which is the largest ranch in Texas, I believe, in the U.S. Books on the German Texans, which are very important to this particular area of the state. Books on the Indians in Texas, Hispanics, the Black Texans, so forth. Here we have the history of Texas, the Alamo, the Texas Revolution, forts, general early Texas history, and so forth.
Well, we have some other books, our children's books, young readers' books, Western fiction down here, and kids love to come down in the basement, and that's why we selected this area, and it's very popular with children. Come down here and look at books. Kids are still reading a lot, which is great.
I came here because I wanted to find something unique, classic as far as books. I have a new granddaughter on the way, and so I wanted to find something that you just don't pick up every day in the store. And like this one, I found a classic, and it's a signed first edition. And I think that it's just a rich heritage way to reuse books, the classic that we find.
Wanted me to push her breath, sweet Eileen's never.
Then we have a large natural history section on Texas. The birds are very important, and the plants and trees and snakes and dragonflies, all that good stuff. If you're ever in the beautiful hill country, come and see us. We are Wolf Muller's Books in Kerrville, Texas.
All my exes live in Texas. And Texas.